just like last time, isn't it?
Yeah.
Short on the sides, not too short, and a nice comb over, and a clean shave.
And the neckline.
Oh, yeah, yeah. And then the neckline and all eyebrows, ears, everything.
Everything, yes.
Oh, of course. Of course. Not for sure. So how have you been getting on your surfing? You been all right?
Yeah, I've been doing all right.
Yeah, very good, very good. Very good. Family keeping all right now,
Yes, they're all keeping well now.
Very good, very good.
Keeping well.
That's good, thank you. Well, that's important.
Yeah.
Excellent. Thank you. Christmas came and go very quick, isn't it?
It does indeed, champ.
It really does.
But I really enjoyed it, and all the babies enjoyed it, and the grandchildren.
Pardon?
The grandchildren all enjoyed it, they
Yeah, did. Yeah, that's good. It's all about them, anyway. It's all about them, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's kids. Kids are very important these days, you know, very.
You're right.
You know. Thank you. man.
New man. Barber, good at you.
Oh, I'm glad it is. I'm glad you came. I'm not even joking. Let me know next time again.
Well, I'll pack my bed a bit sooner.
Yeah?
I said, my mind said, are you sure she knows you?
Yes.
I said, I don't know. He's probably bolting his nap. He's younger. So he's a barn attack.
But you know what? I love like this, your hairstyles. You know what I mean? Nice, long, messy.
Messy,
yeah. I like that.
Exactly.
I like that, you know, because...
No fairness is to me.
No.
He likes it the way yours is. He says, no, what you mean, I'm rough looking.
I like rough looking. I really do. Because this is the type of videos gets more attention.
Right.
Yeah, people love it. People says, wow, what is this man gonna do, this man? You know what I mean? How he's gonna do transformation. You know?
What you mean?
Yeah. I love it, honestly.
Well, the girls keep me going.
Yeah, I know.
Mm-hmm.
They will have a good laugh anyway, they will.
Yeah, they get a laugh, but no.
Oh, they will indeed.
They will.
Mm. Oh. Last time, you know. I have a wee girl as well, you know, she's so funny. Oh my gosh, she's like such a like make joke all the time.
What age is she?
11.
Oh, that?
She is, yeah.
Very good.
She's a wee young baby, still a baby girl.
Yeah.
Madam. She's a wee madam.
I know.
Oh, madam.
She's an Italian woman.
Mm-hmm.
My granddaughter.
Yeah.
She's only 1.5.
Mm-hmm.
And she's like a wee madam.
Madam as well, already.
Oh, she's only 1.5.
And you know what, they are so cute in their age.
They are so cute.
Like angel, like, honestly, like,
yeah.
Bless them, you know.
Mm-hmm.
God bless them, they're really angel.
They're naive in some ways, but they're crafty in other ways.
Of course, of course they are, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Bless them, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I love them. You know what, as long as they grow up healthy and happy.
Yeah.
That's all about.
That's right.
Someone was saying yesterday
it's going to be snow soon.
Well, I think it will probably get it, yeah.
We'll get some, isn't it?
It's March, you can get it.
It's March, isn't it?
Lunchtime, I was up walking March with snow.
You're right on that. And usually it gets in the March time, isn't it?
Yeah.
March.
Yeah.
March, April. No, not April, March. Between February and March.
February and March. Usually the worst. Although you can get it in April too, mm-hmm. Like
That's right.
But the only time I was up walking, February and March. The snow.
Yeah. Usually February and March. Same with Turkey as well. Like February and March.
Yeah.
January, February and March is the worst months.
Is that right?
Always.
Yeah.
Snow, cold, frozen.
Yeah.
Always the worst months.
No, if you are going to get it, it's January, February or March.
Mm. Oh, you bought the water?
Huh?
You want a drink? Bottle of water?
No, I don't mind.
Sure. Oh la la. We will get there.
We will get there.
But today is like 5 or 6 of the 5th? Today 5th or 6th, I think.
Yeah.
In March.
That's
I think
it's
5th, isn't it?
I think it's the 5th.
Yeah. Already, like, this time is flying, like.
Or my...
You know?
My little granddaughter had her birthday on Friday, but they had a party yesterday for down the ledge or something.
thin them out a little bit. You know, I mean, the sideburns.
Yeah.
You know, this ones.
I partly hate.
No. I'm going to take this off anyway. I'm looking at these bits. You know, these bits.
Oh, why, yes.
Yeah, thin them out. It's much better.
Right, that's okay.
It's much better.
Right, that's okay.
I like them like that, you know.
Right.
Really good.
Okay.
Yeah, safe hands always. Don't worry. Always in the safe. Like this link, isn't it?
Yeah.
Link is good, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
I like that as well.
Yeah.
What are you doing today then? Doing anything nice?
No, just in the house today.
Just in the house, yeah.
Some of my daughters and grandchildren make them. They make golf.
Yeah, I'm working tomorrow myself. So I am. Usually I'm not open Mondays. I'm going to start to open Mondays a little bit often, you know.
You're going to what? Yeah.
I'm going to start to open Mondays more often.
Alright.
Yeah, usually Sunday and Monday we're off.
Yeah.
You know, but I'm going to start to open Mondays more often now. You know, because Mondays are people asking for the Mondays as well, you know.
What do you mean you're going to do Mondays now?
Most Mondays.
Right.
Most Mondays. Right. I'm going to start to do. Some Mondays will be usually quiet.
Yeah.
But I don't mind. I'm just going to come in here and open it anyway.
Yeah.
Because the shop is here anyway, there's no point to close.
Well, right. Right. Mm-hmm.
Might as well open. You'll be busy with the grandkids today anyway.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah. Well, they keep me going.
They keep me going indeed.
If they keep me sane.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's the deal. That's perfect. Are you comfy enough here?
Yeah.
You're comfy. you need a bit of waxing.
Yeah.
You need that. It's all the hairs and all.
Yeah.
Takes all the hairs away, you know.
Yeah.
This will be a bit painful, but sorry, don't worry. No. Good job.
Good job.
Oh, yes. More cleaner than before.
Yeah.